Hi guys, it is Sam here from Shadow, and today I will be playing UFC Career Mode, and this is episode 2. I don't think my mic was that good, so I'll be using this mic. So let's see our fight off again. So last match we lost our debut, but then we proved to them that we could win and we won. So this is the fight. So let's see. Except fight. Okay. I need to win this fight to get my new contract for my contract goal. So I'm gonna do 2 weeks of training because I need to train enough. But I don't have. Oh! Todd Grin. Hey Shadow, you've been killing in the WFA. Dana White will be scouting talent on the looking. For a fight TV. Show at your next fight, put on a show, kid. This could be your ticket to the UFC. I'll do my absolute best to impress. Okay, let's do this. Oh my god, guys, if I win this, I'm joining UFC. I'm gonna train for this. I'll just be doing this. This is like the best. Health. That's our health upgraded. That's our stamina upgraded. That's our strike upgraded. Okay. Next week I'm gonna learn some grapple moves, or I think that's grapple. Actually, I'll keep training this. This is getting me way better. Oh my god, guys, look how much we're getting better already. Stamina 69, health 71, and strike 71. Okay, guys, I think we should win this fight. I think we should win this fight, guys. Hey kid, good luck on your fight. Make sure you put on a show for the LFAF crew. Okay, let's do this, guys. Oh, Samuel Barrett's mom. You work so hard. Okay. Continue. Oh, okay, I'll be quiet.
Hey, I'm UFC President Dana White. And we're always looking for up-and-coming talent to sign. Back in the day, I used to scout the world looking for new talent. But I haven't done that in years. I'm looking for the next Ronda Rousey, the next Robbie
Lawler, Dana White,
the next Conor McGregor. I'm looking for future champions. And I'm willing to go to any show, anywhere in the world to find it.
Dana White, looking for a fight.
Super excited about the talent on tonight's card. A lot of tough fighters. Let's see who really wants their shot at the UFC.
Okay, guys, I want my shot at the UFC. I want to join UFC. I don't want to keep commentating. I want the game to commentate for me, guys. I need to win this. Come on. Let's join UFC. Let's do this.
Here we go.
Early knockout. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Knocked him out. First round. Like, that was like 10 seconds. Oh my god. That was crazy. Oh. Damn, guys. Damn. Let's watch this. Oh my god, that was crazy. Okay, let's see what Dana White has to say about this. Yeah, let's see what Dana White, the president of the UFC, has to say. Will I join UFC or not? Let's continue. Okay, let's see if I've got into UFC.
An impressive win against the tough opponent. I'm in. We're gonna give him a shot in the UFC.
Let's go, guys. Okay, we're getting a shot into UFC. Good, guys. We joined UFC, let's go. Let's flip and go. Look at these good, like, email or something. Hey, I think this is my new enemy. Hey Shadow, I'm coming for you. You'll see this face soon. Your name doesn't look familiar. Who are you again? Okay, new contract earned, like I said. Oh, I'm a rookie. Sanyu Barrett, UFC rookie. Let's do this. Let's flippin' do this. Okay. 1,000 cash coin earned. Time for my first fight in the UFC. Let's do this. Okay, let's choose a fighter. I'm gonna do this guy. Guys, I'm gonna do this guy, okay? Come on. First fight in the UFC. Let's do this. Come fight. Schedule camp. Let's do 3 weeks of training, as it's the first week of UFC. I should just sign my UFC contract. Hashtag amateur. But you know what? I just signed my UFC contract too, didn't I? The only reason anyone knows who you are, is because I fought you. Oh my god! Let's do this. Oh, I got less fans from that. That's a no. Okay, I won't do that again then. I'm gonna upgrade my grapple a bit. Oh, my stamina's 70 now. Okay, this week I'm just be doing this actually. Oh, actually I'm not because, I did a wear tear. Oh, 60 grapple now. That's good. I'm just gonna upgrade my grapple right now. Let's promote, because the more you promote, the more fight hype you have. Shadow is one of the most humble fighters. Cool. Okay. Do some more of this. What about this? This. Oh, 73, sorry. Oh, that upgraded both of them. Oh my, this upgrades all of them. Oh my god, okay. I'm gonna do that the whole time next week because that upgrades all of them, for Christ's sake. Yeah, my thing said it couldn't upload episode one. That's quite annoying. Okay, I'm gonna upgrade my grapple. My stamina upgraded. Oh, grapple. 74 stamina now. Oh. Oh, okay, I'm upgrading this. Okay. Okay, guys, let's do this. Fight night. First thing in UFC. I think it's gonna do something. Let's see what happens. My fight hope is low. I'm gonna do home nationality because I'm English. Okay. Oh, Dana White goes looking for a fighter and finds Samuel Barrett. Okay. 229 views. Not bad. Okay. UFC Minute, let's listen to this.
Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leary, and this is your UFC Minute. The UFC returns this weekend with a fresh face who is destined to make headlines. When UFC President Dana White went looking for a fight, he was hoping that he would end up with a future UFC star.
That's me.
And those are the expectations after he signed a regional champion who has dominated the local flyweight circuit en route to his Octagon debut this weekend.
That's my team.
That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
Thank you, Megan O'Leary. UFC flyweight division. Oh, I have commentary now. Let's listen to this commentary. Ooh. Oh, that's me too. Commentary.
Now the paycheck gets bigger and the audience gets bigger. Will there be an adrenaline dump? Will the experience of UFC jitters? You have to ask the question, Joe Rogan. We've seen a lot of UFC newcomers succumb to the nerves, fall victim to the bright lights of the famed UFC octagon. We'll see if it's a factor for this young man tonight.
This guy is an outstanding striker. What he wants to do is use his defense to keep the fight standing. Use the takedown defense and a good solid sprawl.
Oh,
and
bow.
If he does
bow.
Go to the ground, make sure he gets back up and punishes his opponent.
Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Here comes our opponent, guys. Here comes our opponent.
Well, what a pop from the crowd as this guy makes the walk. Such a well-rounded fighter.
Jack
Watson. You gotta think when the opponent breaks him down on film, not a lot of weaknesses jump out of the video. This is a true mixed martial artist. May not stand out in any one area, but plus skills across the board.
He's a brawler.
Probably comfortable just about
so
anywhere.
He's not a submission specialist.
He's an extremely well-rounded mixed martial artist. Fantastic stand-up, great wrestler, and very slick on the ground. He's worked
oh, no,
hard
he's
to have world-class
great
skills
wrestler,
in every aspect of the sport.
That's
and there
bad.
Are very few, if any,
okay, let's do this.
Game.
Let's do this.
Or kill the tape for this flyweight fight.
18
so
years old, 25.
Five-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with similar height and some differences in reach. We go inside
I'm
the octagon.
Than him.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Okay, let's do this. Bruce Buffer.
Flyweight division. Introducing first.
That's me.
Making his UFC debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall. Weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of East London, England, the Assassin.
The hell did he just say? Did he just say, Assassin?
Fighting out of the red corner. A mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 6 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 124 pounds. Fighting out of Toronto, Ontario, Canada, the Gentleman.
The Gentleman. Okay, let's do this. Look at the floor, it's way different.
First round underway.
And the cage is bigger.
All right, so here we go with round one. This is his UFC debut. Many of you saw his last fight on Dana White.
Oh! Big punches.
Guys. Already. Well, he's we need
fought, a little time. But he is hoping for certain the finish could come at any time. Clean left punch followed by the right.
Whoa, head kick.
Oh, nice little sequence of punches there, Joe.
Tagged him.
Oh!
This guy. Guys, we won! First fight in the UFC!
Beautiful.
And we already flipping won. Let's go!
Early in the first.
Let's flipping go!
Yeah, so that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't
let's watch this. That was so easy.
We say it all the time.
Let's go, guys.
Catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the
boom!
Fight. It can have a
I talk, guys, like so I said, this is literally the best move. The overhead punch.
KO. Let's see if we get a better
it's so good.
At
it literally
angle.
Blocks their thing.
Are you a striker?
Watch this again here.
Yeah. Let's go, guys.
Bam.
And I've got this
lights
thing.
Out.
How?
Because I learned it.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight.
Let's go, guys. A lot of blood on my arm.
About that one for
but
some time.
That's a lot of blood for the start of a match, guys.
11 seconds of the very first round.
1 minute, 11 seconds, guys. Let's go.
All right, so congratulations
the assassin.
To the nice start in the
let's
UFC.
Go.
This was
winner by
knockout. And it could not have gone much better for him here tonight as he starts to celebrate with his coaches and teammates.
Here are my coaches and teammates.
To the UFC newcomer.
Let's go.
Did you start the video when you were creating your character?
Yes.
While you created your character?
This is episode 2.
Oh, before or after you created your character?
Okay, guys. Let's go. We won our first UFC. Oh my god, I'm actually so happy, guys. Okay, guys. Megan O'Leary. Shadow seems like a legit prospect and can't wait for his next fight. Thanks, Megan. I'm gonna keep working hard and doing my best to get better.
I finished at 55 pounds.
When the shots ring, even cops pause.
1 hour.
So I have 1 more hour.
No, you have 3 minutes.
Okay. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you liked the video. Remember to smash the like button and hit the subscribe button. Turn on the notifications so you don't miss any video. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.